Hey guys, before we get into this video, I just want to say if you do want to support me with these edit courses and if you want me to keep making them, then don't forget to go to the item shop, bottom right hand corner, and enter code CanDook. I really appreciate it and I hope you enjoy the video. Okay guys, so welcome to my next editing map. This is not a course, this is more of just edit training. So pretty much what it is you jump on a timer and you can just like run straight to the end of the map and back down and then stop the timer. Each one is about 2 minutes, maybe less if you're quick. And there's like 10 different edit trainings that you can do here. And there's 3 different ones that you can do here. So pretty much you jump on the timer, you go that way, you get to the end, you go back and you jump on the timer. Each one is different. It's mostly to train, edit, like, your muscle memory type of stuff. Like, we got this one edits, you edit up a cone, for example, and then you edit through here, and then, like, you can edit back and go all the way up. It goes to sky limit. And then this one, you just edit down. Right, I'm going to do, like, a quick run through of the entire map. I say quick, it's actually going to take quite a while. So if you just want the course code, then it will be in the description. If you want to see what I do for every single one, then feel free to just watch the rest of the video. I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to use code CANDOOK in the item shop. Subscribe if you are new, like the video, and check out my Twitch at twitch.tv/CANDOOK. I hope you have an amazing day, and yeah, enjoy the course. I hope it helps.